Coca-Cola Field looked like a scene straight out of a horror movie Friday night. It was all in an attempt to set a world record. Well, who knew zombies liked baseball? They must be Mets fans. Hundreds of fans at Friday's game traded their jerseys for something a little more frightening in the hopes of setting the Guinness World Record for the most zombies in one place. Those who showed up without a costume were still able to join in the fun by having their faces painted for the event. If Bison's fans set a record, they would be breaking one already set at 4,092 zombies.